blessings to those who have given their lives back to the Lord. I see messages where, when I post videos that people have given their lives back to the Lord, they have confessed sins and came back to Jesus. I want to say this, that God bless you. God bless you. If one or two, you know, by hearing the word of God, confess and give their lives back to the Lord or come to the Lord, it is such a blessing. The angels in heaven are rejoicing. And it's nothing that I did, but it's only my obedience to what God is calling me to do. But if you listen to any one of the videos that I posted and giving your life back to the Lord, or a video that me or my husband, Apostle Mike, have posted, and you've given your life back to the Lord, blessings. The angels in heaven are rejoicing. And, you know, whether you've came back to the Lord or you're new at giving your life to the Lord, you've repented and or you've, you know, just recently got saved and given your life, it's a blessing. If you've been blessed by the videos, just blessed, it is such a blessing. I want to say this, that 2022 is going to be a year of just God pouring out his spirit, you know, fire. I mean, it's just those that want to walk with Jesus, those that want to be sold out for the Lord. God is saying to come to him, to come to him. New assignments. I mean, ministries. You will get a new ministry, you know, just that ministry that God has been speaking to you about. It's going to come to pass. And just debt cancellation. It's going to be a lot of things for this year of 2022. If you are willing to be on fire for God, God can use you just to be sold out for Jesus. Like Isaiah said, Lord, send me. When Isaiah said, send me. God is saying that to come to him, to come to him. Isaiah saw God's glory. God is going to be able to use you if you will be sold out for Jesus. I want to say that 2022 is going to be a year of, you're going to see a lot of people who you wouldn't think would be called to serve God. You know, just different walks of life that you wouldn't imagine. But God is using those people because it's their heart. See, we look at the outer world appearance, but God looks at the heart. The heart, God knows the heart. That's why it says, lean not on your own understanding, but in all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct your path.